this thing.
So now we're gonna pour that in.
Would you like to pour it?
Yes.
I need to open that.
So. Great looking texture. It looks delicious. Wait, what is?
It doesn't smell that good.
I know.
It doesn't smell that good. Yeah,
it
but
it smells like old. Cause it's from the. Where's your whisk?
Did we get that on the video?
Yeah,
that's great. Okay. We have to get.
So now we're gonna whisk.
Here, look. Oh, wait,
try spinning.
can you hold this for a second?
Hold on, let me just.
Oh, I was gonna get it out.
Wait!
Yes.
So you whisk it until, like, well combined. And it only takes a few seconds because, yeah,
it's liquid. So,
so now we're gonna pour
wait,
it
can
in.
Can I smell it? Okay.
Now it smells coconut.
Oh yes.
All right. So now we're gonna. You hold this. Pour it in.
Oh, that was quick. All right, keep it there.
Okay, keep lifting it down.
We are skilled bakers. I promise.
And now I need to rinse my hands off.
Really blank. Yeah.
Ah, I put. Thanks for watching as we made world ice cream. It's really cute. Make sure you add flavoring when you make it because it'll make it a lot better.
Yes, we are saying that like it's good, but it's just
it
very,
could be
very strong milk flavor. So we highly suggest
condensed
you put
milk.
Flavor mm-hmm. in it if you are planning on making this. So yeah.
Here's a close up.
Does she want to smell it? She's probably gonna be.
She'll probably like lick it.
She really likes milk, so. Oh, she's getting scared now.